Hello everyone, welcome to Sources Classes. So in this video again, we'll be continuing our discussion with respect to questions from the West Bengal Civil Service Examination previous year papers. So আমরা যে টপিক ডিসকাস করব এগেইন ইটস জেনারেল স্টাডিজ এর পেপার থেকে নিয়ে আর তিনটা কোশ্চেন আমরা প্রাইমারিলি এই ভিডিওতে ডিসকাস করব সো এগেইন সিন্স অল দিস কোশ্চেনস আর ফ্রম দ্য প্রিভিয়াস ইয়ার পেপার আমি সাজেস্ট করব আপনারা প্রত্যেকটা কোশ্চেন প্রত্যেকটা টপিক যেটা আমরা এখানে ডিসকাস করব এগুলো নোট করে নিতে অ্যাজ দিস উইল কাম ইন ভেরি মাচ হ্যান্ডি ফর ইউ ডিউরিং ইউর প্রিপারেশন ফেজ ওকে সো হ্যাভিং সেড দ্যাট আমরা শুরু করব আমাদের ডিসকাশন ফ্রম 167 ইন্ডিয়ান ফার্মার ইন্স্যুরেন্স এগেইনস্ট ক্রপ ফেলিয়ার ইজ এ প্রসেস of one of the major methods of risk coverage in India by Indian farmers. So basically, Indian farmer insurance against crop failure is a major risk coverage method. One mixed cropping, option 2 dry farming, option 3 relay cropping and option 4 shared cropping. So the answer is mixed cropping. Mixed cropping is a practice by Indian farmers as a traditional insurance against crop failure. Okay. It is prevalent throughout the country. Mixed cropping, also known as intercropping or sow cultivation, is a type of agriculture that involves planting two or more plants simultaneously in the same field. In general, in general theory, the planting multiple crops at once will allow the crops to work together. So this was all about mixed cropping and basically crop failure strategies. Next, we will talk about 168. What was the main objective of green revolution in India? So India the green revolution hoychilo what the main intention or so main objective actually ki chilo eta ni jiggesh korche to eta amra ekbar dekhe nibo option 1 to increase the extent of cash crop cultivation option 2 to increase the area of green forest under social forestry scheme option 3 modernization of agriculture through science and technology or option 4 introduction to introduce the Japanese method of paddy cultivation. So right answer in this regard should be option 3, modernization of agriculture through science and technology. The main objective of green revolution introduced in 1960 was to increase the production of food grains in India by improving the technology and make India self-sufficient in food grains. The Green Revolution was a period when agriculture in India increased its yield due to improved agricultural or agronomic technologies. Green Revolution allowed developing countries like India to overcome poor agricultural productivity. Hopefully this thing was clear. Now we move forward to the very last question. From which year India adopted the first 5-year plan? From which country did India adopt the first 5-year plan? So India 5-year plan basically which country did adopt kora? Option 1 USSR, option 2 USA, option 3 Australia and option 4 Germany. So right answer option 1 USSR. From 1947 to 2017 the Indian economy was premised on concept of planning. The planning scheme of India was taken from USSR. This was carried through 5-year plans developed, executed and monitored by planning commission. Okay, so it was done monitored by Planning Commission. So, cover the 1951 to 2014 of the, and then followed by Niti Aayog. Niti Aayog from 2014 to 2017. So, 2017 we as of right now we don't have a 5-year plan. Okay. So with that said, we've come to the end of the video. So hopefully everything was clear to you, all the important points and concepts. You make sure you keep a note of the same. Now, having said all of that, in case you like the video, make sure you like, share, and subscribe to the channel so then keep coming up with relevant content such as this further down the line as well. So with all this said and done, I'll be signing out. So thank you so much.